Big day for the Steelers, Scotty. They give Diontae Johnson 2 years, $36.7 million. Of course, he was looking for a new deal, looking for some new money, and they take care of that for him. We've seen a lot of wide receivers get deals here in the offseason. Diontae, add him to the pile, 2 years, $36.7 million. I'm going to get
you Mike
Tomlin next. Was a good price for 2 years. That's a good price for Johnson. I think it's the right amount of money, too.